Devin McKay, back with another YouTube video. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. So, let's get started. And I'm going to start off with my portables. This is my video game collection. And we're going to start off from the bottom of the layer list to the top. And, of course, a 3DS. I mean, I am, like, a gamer, so my parents get me the majority of everything that they can. And I'm just gonna pull out my stuff so I can see what I'm gonna pull out next. Couple of games for it. Paper Mario Sticker Star. Kingdom Hearts Recoded. Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2. So as you can probably tell, I'm a big Kingdom Hearts fan. Okay, so a Game Boy Advance SP. My dog chewed it up a bit. I usually have no game in there. But I mean, I do have games for it. Let's start off with probably like the least rare one I can think of. This I picked up at a garage sale. It's just some random Fairy Our Parents game. It's just they had video games and I decided, well, might as well buy it. I mean, I want to expand on my Game Boy collection. So I have that. At the same garage sale, I also got Kong, the video game. And SpongeBob SquarePants, Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. I mean, those all three I got at one garage sale for very, very cheap. Spider-Man by Activision. It's written. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Battle Nexus 2. That's a mouthful, but portable title. Metroid Zero Mission. I got that from my grandma. All three of these games were given to me by my grandma with the GBA. And the case that I keep all my portable stuff in. So, I mean, my nail just broke, man. So, I'm going to put that back on top of the Game Boy. Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. And probably the rarest game I have in general, Pokemon Red. I'm a very big Pokemon fan. And what's the thing where I don't show you what games I also own digitally? So we'll finish up the portable with games I own digitally on my DS. Okay, so I was going to, but apparently my DS is dead. Okay, so just to show you, each of these games do work. I'll load up each individual one and then pause it while I'm loading them up. This is where I got Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Well, I guess it's not very improved that it can load, since it didn't. Yeah, my Game Boy's glitching, so I'm gonna... I'm going to be back when it successfully loads. So the very next time it loaded, and as you can see, it does work. Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. That was it. Okay, so I'm going to be back with another game. By the way, Pokemon Red, which I'm actually loading right now. So as you can see, Pokemon Red worked just fine. Pokemon Red and Shiny Memories. I actually got my birthday from the used game store that in our town, Pueblo, is called Game Force. A very good thing. And that is the original Pokemon Red. I hope you know the animation. I hope you know the animation for the opening. Here we got Spider-Man by Activision. Obviously works. I'll be back in the next. Okay, it didn't load. Okay, so I finally got this one to load. Here is Metroid Zero Mission. In case I didn't tell you, my grandma also gave me that with the Game Boy. Okay, so here we got the Ninja Turtles game. I don't want to show you your gameplay. This is a video game collection video. I just want to show you that these old games work. Okay, this is SpongeBob. Obviously, it works. Okay, this is Kong. Obviously, works. Fairly Odd Parents. So, obviously, it works. Okay, so Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls for the PS4. Okay, so the disc is in there. Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes for the Xbox One. But when my PS4 and Xbox One themselves are right there. Assassin's Creed Chronicles for the Xbox One. Fallout 4 for the PS4. Right there. Okay, so Assassin's Creed for the PS3. And my PS3 itself is right there. We are positioning for it. I mean, I can't do much. Star Wars Battlefront for the PS4. Tiger Woods PGA Tour 6 for the PS2. I don't actually have a PS2. I just bought a garage deal just to buy it. I might eventually get a PS2. I think I am soon. So I just picked it up at a garage sale for very cheap and decided, you know what, why not? Back in Daxter Collection for the PS3. Let me open this stupid case. And there's the disc. Kingdom Hearts 2.5 for the PS3. Devil May Cry 4 for the PS3. Final Fantasy X-2 HD Remix for the PS3. Call of Duty Black Ops 3 for the PS4. Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga for the PS3. Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. Too bad I only have a paper case for that one. I do have a disc inside of there, it's just hard to get out without scratching. Okay, so there it is, Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. You can see the PS3 thing right there. It's really legit. guys, though. Here's the last thing, Destiny for the PS4. Okay, there's the actual disc. So here we're done. Like I said at the beginning, please like, share, and subscribe.